A special treat at a Tucson assisted living community, a doggy parade. Residents of 100 Palms on Broadway and Pantano gathered today to watch the animals do tricks. Residents were able to pet the animals and spend the afternoon with them.
Oh, that's nice. I'm glad they had it inside.
Well, yeah.
Right?
Dog days of summer would make it too hot outside, right? 105 again tomorrow.